As you can see, guys, this has to be one of the best armor in the game. But sadly, it's not in the game, because it's a mod. I probably say this a lot, but this is my new favorite armor. And there's also a black and yellow version of it. And the cool thing about this armor, the cape actually looks good on it. I really believe the guy who made this deserved to get hired. And I have recently learned that you can actually mod the Eagle One sounds.